From the most overpopulated metropolis to the quietest of rural villages, all children have one thing in common. They are able to dream. With nothing more than a handful of stones, a wooden stick, and an old wheel, children can craft a whole new world where anything is possible. And yet, every day, billions of people around the globe struggle. Some for survival, food, water. Others for freedom, or for their own life and that of their loved ones. This struggle doesn't always involve guns and armaments. For many people, it is as simple as surviving today, tomorrow, next week, next month, how to feed their family and pay the bills. Elsewhere, people fight for power, money, and anything they can gain out of civilization without noticing or caring about anything or anyone around them. We grow up and we forget how to dream. We forget how we wanted to change the world, and we start believing that it's impossible. But it's not so. Impossible is only a synonym for lack of motivation. Now, as never before, there are infinite ways to prove oneself, to reach goals that might have seemed impossible. Dreamers make our world better, and continue to do this every day. And this is only the beginning. Our capabilities are limitless. All our limitations exist only in our head. If you are able to change your own life, you are able to change the life of millions, and